God really say that you're not allowed to eat from any tree in the garden?
No, we can't eat or touch that one or we'll die.
Oh, silly goose, you won't die. God just doesn't want to let you know that when you eat the fruit, your eyes will open and you will become just like a God, growing into the knowledge of good and evil.
Really?
Yes.
No way.
Yes way. Want to try it?
Hey, Adam!
Hey, you!
Guess what the snake said?
What?
Come on! Ow! God just said we can't eat from this tree or we'll die.
We'll die, silly goose.
No!
God commanded Jonah to go to Nineveh, but instead he boarded the ship and ran away to Tarshish. God called Jonah to go to Nineveh, and he went there to preach to its people.
Crows, you will have denied me 3 times.
I will remain faithful unto you. I will not.
3 times.
Are you one of the followers of Jesus?
Who, me? No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I am not.
Hey.
Ah. Yes?
Come pray with me.
Okay, sounds like a good deal.
Anybody got 5 loaves and 2 fish?
I wish, Jesus, but my mother-in-law here has been sick.
Well, let's fix that.
Crazy storm.
Yeah, I can't believe you slept through that, Jesus.
I mean, what can I say? With the peace of God and boiled bananas.
At least you calmed the storm before we all got wet.
Speak for yourself.
What do you want with us, son of God?
Step back, guys. I've got this. What is your name?
We are Legion, for we are many. And if you're going to send us out, send us into the pigs!
Go! So that's my day.
Did he still forgive them? And did he still love them? Absolutely he did. But sometimes he helped them and forgave them in ways they didn't expect. This is the story of Ehud.
Oh, hey, Tazar. Listen, Ehud, I can't go on anymore. I know you're
stereotypes of the biblical age at a juxtaposition to the universally accepted social norms of the modern day.
Do you mean, why did his friends make fun of him for being left-handed?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Well, being left-handed back in biblical times, you were considered weak and inferior, so it wasn't normal.
Oh, okay, what happens next?
I don't think we can be friends anymore. How do you expect God to use you?
But I do choose you. I choose you to be my servant to deliver my people from this evil king.
Thank you.
ha, 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 ha.
Yeah!
Ow! Ow!
Who are you?
I'm Ehud.
Why are you here?
I have a tribute for the king.
He's upstairs. Presenting Ehud with his tribute.
I have a secret message from God.
Silence. Go away.
It's exactly what it sounds like.
What's that smell?
So, Bella, as we can see from the story, even when we make mistakes, God is still faithful to us and will forgive us, just as I forgive you.
Now, go to your home.
Hello and welcome to the King's Talent Show. The King's looking for a wife and you could be it. Our first contestant is Miss Arabia, and her talent is flying for 0.5 seconds. Our next contestant is Miss Hittite, whose talent is twirling.
Pretty good, eh?
Okay, our next contestant is Miss Babylonian, and her talent is singing.
I'm going to be singing Baby Shark.
No, out.
Shoot.
Our next contestant is Miss Judea, and her talent is ventriloquism.
I hear you prepared a song for us, Mr. Winkle.
Yeah.
Do you want to sing it for us?
Sure.
Okay, first I'm a little thirsty.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
That was great, Mr. Winkle.
Thank you.
And the new queen is Esther.
This new king?
I know, right? I didn't vote for him.
I didn't either. Remember when gas prices were $1.80?
I know, right? Now they're $5.
I had to sell my truck and buy something with better gas mileage.
We should kill the king.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right.
It is said that the stench of the junior boy's cabin is so bad that it poses a risk to one's own health. Some say that the guards faced a fate worse than death.
It's gotta be almost 5 o'clock. No. I've been promoted.
And it comes with a ring.
Hot dog, it's time to go shopping. Thanks for coming, King. I think you like my new flame. See, because, you know, the Jews, we don't like them, so we just take the Jews and we push them in the pool. So then, like, they just don't swim. See?
I get it now.
Haman has an evil plot to kill all the Jews.
What do you want me to do about it?
You're not going to be safe. Maybe this is why you became queen.
Have all of your people fast for me, and I'll talk to the king.
So I was doing the editing last night for the video, and I realized that these next couple scenes don't make a whole lot of sense unless you know that Esther is writing invitations to Haman and the king for a banquet, so that's what's happening.
Y'all ready for this?
Bow to me. Everybody, bow to me. Bow to me. I can't believe he didn't bow to me. You know what?
Stop, stop. Someone is trying to kill my people.
Who is it?
This wicked Haman.
You? Guards, take him away.
No!
After Esther revealed my plan, the king had me executed, and you'll never guess where. As I stood on the edge of the pool, I contemplated how ironic this all was. Pushed into my own pool. Life's funny like that.
Even though, well, what was for us?
And go do as he does. Chain rate, SPS, D-million, sunscreen.
We want truth. We want truth.
Your attitude should be the same as that of Christ Jesus, who being in very nature God, did not consider equality with God something to be grasped, but made himself nothing, taking the very nature of a servant, being made in human likeness, and being found in appearance as a man, he humbled himself and became obedient to death, even death on a cross. Therefore, God exalted him to the highest place and gave him the name that is above every other name, that at the name of Jesus every knee should bow, in heaven and on earth and even under the earth, and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of the God the Father.
Two armies. The Philistines and the Israelites. Goliath, one of the Philistines, was especially big, over 9 feet tall.
Bring me a real soldier!
All of the Israelites were terrified, except for one.
Hey, sheepy, do you want some food?
I said bring me a real soldier!
David, we need you!
Here, take this.
I don't need it. Not when I got these guns and a Lord on my side.
Help! I see the light!
Cantaloupes, we go camping in our camping tents. Cantaloupes, we go camping in our camping tents. Cantaloupes, we go camping in our camping tents.
Like, if I could just have all of the inheritance would be nice, because it's so hot working here. I'm out of this town, so could I just have all the inheritance?
Yes.
Really? Are you serious, Dad? But it's so hot. I need out of here.
You only get half of the money. The other half is for your sister.
Okay.
Can I work here?
Well, we don't really have much, but we can.
can wash the dishes. I know it's not much.
Well, I just need a job.
Okay.
I need a job.
You can wash the dishes.
Really?
Yes.
That'd be great.
She went around and wasted it. And now you're throwing her a huge party? What about me?
We lost her and she came back. She's part of the family.